explicar el amor que te tengo yo. Siempre hermosa estás, corazón.
What's up, what's good? How y'all doing today? We got a new video for you guys. We got another vlog today.
Today we are in Seattle.
Still.
Today
we're actually going to Seattle.
Pike's Place, Marketplace,
and we're gonna go to a few other spots.
And then we're gonna probably, I wanna go to some museums, see if someone over here is gonna be
a little pussy.
But right now we're gonna go, it's 11:46 in the morning, and we just checked out of our hotel, and we are very hungry and we have not eaten. So we're gonna go to the Pike's Place, Market Center, and get some food.
Love you, baby. It's fun. It's fun. It's almost Christmas time too.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
It's fun.
Para los que no han visto cómo está el rollo aquí. They got a whole bunch of setups of a lot of little shit. Yeah, tienen así restaurantes, tienen secciones de camisetas, tienen, what is it? I see, like, they just saw a whole bunch of shit. They saw fish, huh?
Yeah.
Hay un chingo de gente ahorita. I wouldn't think there's gonna be that many people because it's Thursday, huh? And usually I feel like on the weekend is when it's packed.
Yeah. But right now we're looking for somewhere to eat. Mira, tienen flores, tienen comida, tienen pescado.
Aquí adentro hay como puros puestitos, pero afuera ahí es like a strand of like businesses and restaurants. Pero vamos a ver if we can find something here, because like she said, we haven't ate today. We slept through breakfast at the hotel and shit, so.
Tenemos hambre.
Ahorita que hayamos un lugar, we'll show you guys. Sus?
Yes.
Sus?
Ni me veo.
I don't know if y'all can hear us too because of the mask and stuff, but encontramos aquí. Es como un lugar de sandwiches. Makes it look fire. Look at that.
Hey guys, we got our sandwiches. This is so good. We don't know if it's good because we're hungry or because it's good, but it's good, so it doesn't matter.
It's alright. I think it's alright. I don't think it's bad. Like, not bad.
It's not the best chicken sandwich we've ever had, but it's pretty good.
Pues ya terminamos de comer. How was it? Rate it. 1 out of 10. 1 out of 10.
7 out of 10.
7 out of 10. I'll give it a 7 out of 10 too. Yeah, right now we're just gonna keep walking through the Pike's Place Market. We're gonna just walk the food off a little bit. And then we're gonna get dessert. We're gonna get some donuts. Cause I guess there's like a donut shop here that's supposed to be hella good. So
we're gonna
see.
Go try it out.
But yeah. Yeah, look at this shit. That looks like you.
Me and you.
Me and you? Pásenle mi raza. Ahorita andamos en un lugar. Está chido. ¿Está chido? Era la. A la modelo. Pásenle, pásenle. Oye, eso es una ruta. Ya que ir entre las fotos. Sí. Pero. Sí.
A lo mejor vamos y nos subimos ahí.
Al first one?
Yeah.
I think you have to preview, like, buy your tickets.
Coraima.
Es nuestro compa aquí. El compa puerquito. Súbetele. Súbetele. Mi raza, andamos perdidos otra vez. We don't know where we're again. Queremos llevarlos ahí donde está el gomo.
I think we're in, like, the back. Like, look at these machines.
Pásenle. It looks cool right here. Yeah, aquí tienen la lotería.
The pipe.
Botella, cerveza. Oh no, there's so much going on here. Pásenle el graffiti. Ahorita vamos rumbo para la pader, the Gomo, the famous Gomo. Look at that, that's just tight. Hey, ahí estás, Chua, el compa Chua. Ya llegamos, raza, aquí al Gomo. A ver.
La pared de chicle.
Mira, guáchenle. Miren. Es puro chicle todo eso.
Acá donde hay más luz.
Look at this shit. Traes tú, ¿no? Miren. Para que vean close up. Miren. ¿Yo así de? Este yo lo traje hace un tiempo. Miren.
Toda la pared.
Toda. That one's fucking moving, bro. That's crazy. Hey, you got gum, no, ¿no? ¿Les chuan?
Ahorita vamos a masticar y pegarnos.
Hey, watch it. That's fucking man, bro. There's so much.
Y mi raza, Tony ya me dejó, ya se fue para allá. Va, yo voy a pegar mi chicle. No sé si pegarlo aquí o pegarlo allá. Imagínate cuánto chicle tuvieron que masticar o pegar todo eso. Mira, la burbuja.
A ver, raza, estamos a punto de pegar el chicle y leer la notita. K&A y la fecha de hoy.
We didn't have paper or pencils, so it's a gum packet and eyeliner.
So. Alright, go ahead. Do it. Mirala.
I have to plant my chicle, guys. So
perra.
Put it on this corner.
Wait, that's the top. Oh, you're just gonna do corners? You don't wanna do like in the middle?
No, so we can see it.
Alright, go ahead. A ver. Nasty. No mames.
Only makeup.
¿Ya hand sanitizer?
Yeah. Okay, now you have to put it on this corner.
Oh, no. Dude, you got nails.
Go. Go, pussy. I'll do it. It's
good. You do it. It's cause she got her nails and shit. I don't know. Yes. Era nomás. So, a ver, ¿qué tal? So, si alguien viene aquí a Seattle, busquen esto y mándenos una foto si lo hallan.
Y muy bien. Hey, I will give you guys a surprise.
A surprise de nada. El surprise va a ser que no va a haber surprise, cabrón. Yeah. Pero así quedó más o menos K plus A. Alright, so that's that way.
That's that way.
And then that's that way. And we're like right here. We're right in the middle. We're right in the middle of everything. Mire, ya estamos más cerquitos aquí. El agua, la rueda de la fortuna. We're gonna go see maybe how much it is to get on. And we're gonna try to get up on there, huh?
We thought it was gonna be colder.
And
not that cold.
Yeah, and Karima says that means it's not, because Karima always be getting cold and shit.
I do.
But yeah, we're gonna go see what's up over there, how much it is. Hey, a lo mejor nos vemos allá, on top. Ah, but pretty much, we out here, you know, like show them, or once we get up
higher. We're gonna go to the top and we'll show you guys the view.
Está chido. Oh, shoot.
You can see the whole city behind
ya
you.
Ya ha sido, hey. Take a picture?
Yeah.
We're up there?
Watch you guys. Show you guys the view. We're going up very slowly.
It's just tight.
Like all the cars are down there.
Yeah, look at the view of the water. The city right here. Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Ooh.
We're gonna have pictures on our Instagrams and we're gonna have videos on TikTok. If you guys wanna go, wow, I was talking. You can
my bad. Alright, ciao, but yeah, y'all see the city. Look at the city. I think we already showed you guys, but I think the ride's about to end. But yeah, look at this beautiful lady. Alright, smile for the camera. Oh, the lighting's so bad in here.
With the camera, yeah, with the phone.
You look beautiful. But yeah, y'all, we're gonna end it right here at the Ferris wheel. But then after this, we're gonna head back and see what else we find.
Okay, guys, we're back
in the car.
And we're so tired. That was so much walking.
We don't walk that much usually. Like, oh shit, I forgot the flowers back there.
Look, we bought flowers. We bought some for his mom, one for my mom, and then for my sister because it's her birthday today.
Anel, if you watch this, I would have bought you some too, but I'm not gonna see
you. But you didn't come, eh?
You didn't come.
And we bought donuts.
That shit smells fire, though. Let me see. Let's try them. We saw on TikTok that these are supposedly hella good.
These are...
I want to try the maple ones. I love maple. All right, ready?
I want to try the plain? Original, the plain.
All right, three.
They're hot.
Two. He said those were hot.
One. They don't taste like fat, you know? Like, they don't taste like fat. You know how most donuts taste like super sweet and sugary? Oh, they broke into his window. Le quebraron la ventana. Okay, guys, we're back. We got distracted.
It's because someone broke into this guy's car. And we're like, we don't want to look fucking like if we did it or some shit. Y luego vaya a pensar que fue nosotros. But. Because the fuck, there's a truck. Dice Coraima, I think it's about trucks.
Really?
For those that didn't know, like a month ago, less than a month ago, they broke in. No, like, yeah, like a month ago, they broke into my truck. And,
they smashed the window. And the man with this truck, they had smashed one of the windows. I'm telling him, it's, people have something against trucks right now.
Hey, but it's all good.
But yeah. Right now, we're on our way home. We're done in Seattle for the day. It's barely three, but it is a 3-hour drive back home. And we don't want to be home too late. So we're just going to head back now.
Go, go, go.
And we just want to end the video here with you guys. Tony's driving, so he can't do a lot of talking because it's very hectic right here.
Yes, like downtown. I usually don't drive in downtown. I don't like to.
But thank you guys so much for all the love and support. And we hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I know it might have been a little all over the place, but we're trying to enjoy our day here. And we're kind of trying to get some content for you guys. But thank you guys so much for all the love and support that you guys give us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Also, turn on your post notifications to be notified every time we upload a video. Comment down below what kind of videos you guys want to see and what other videos you guys like to see so we can go ahead and make more content for you guys.
Or if you guys want more vlogs, let us know so we can, you know, find something to
We'll find things to do for you guys.
And yeah, let us know if you guys enjoy watching our vlogs. Yes. If not, then so we can stop and quit YouTube.
Stop. We're not gonna quit YouTube. But alright guys, thank you guys so much for all the love and support. We're gonna head home now, and we hope that you guys have a wonderful, beautiful, and amazing rest of your morning, night, day, or evening.
Yes. Don't forget to go follow our other social medias,
on TikTok and Instagram,
because we post daily. But thank you guys for the love and support. This guy next to us is watching us. It's funny, but I love y'all. Y'all take care, and we'll see y'all soon.
Nah, he didn't do it because he's shy. Because he's shy. He's nervous.